He is LSU football's head coach, as well as the national champion head coach, and the man who is sending the presumed first overall pick into the draft in Joe Burrow. He is Ed Orgeron. How are you, Coach O?
Rick, you're doing fine here in Louisiana. How you doing?
I'm doing great. I'm doing fine. My family's happy and healthy. I'm doing everything that I need to try and stay safe and staying away from anything that I don't need to be at. And I know that that's something that you spoke to in a video this week, and I'd love to give you the floor on that, Coach O.
Yeah, you know, I thought it was pretty important the governor approached me of doing the PSA for protection against the coronavirus. And, you know, they made the script, and I read the script, and I thought it was very good, especially about having the game plan, about the seriousness of this disease that's hitting our country. But you know what? We need to fight it. We need to battle it. We need to take precautions and protect our family and protect our team. And that's what we're doing here at LSU.
Now, I'm sure, you know, you in particular, certainly in that state, and I think nationally, it's an important voice, yours, Coach, not only because it's very distinctive, but also because there's tons of millennials, college kids, that may not be taking this as seriously as they should, that maybe they hear it from you, it might mean something.
Yes, it affects all ages, and it is very critical that we adhere to what the government is telling us, to protect ourselves, stay at home, don't go out unless you absolutely have to, and just protect ourselves. We got to even this thing out. We're in the battle. We're in the battle of something very big across this country. But you know what? I know this country. I know the people of this country. We will fight, and we'll get it right.
What did you? When did you first realize that this might affect your football season and your preparation for the next football season, Coach?
Obviously, everything was changing day by day by day. We heard things. We heard things shutting down. And then all of a sudden, they tell me the school's shutting down and everything is closed and the weight room is closed. And so, you know, we took it very serious. Most of our young men went home. They went home with some workouts they could do on their own, obviously not at a gym. We just got to weather the storm. But their health and their concern is first with us.
Ed Orgeron, LSU Tigers head coach here on the Rich Eisen Show. Spring practice is history. Do you have any idea, any sense, or any planning about when you think college football might be back on a gridiron in a manner that is close to normal? Have you had any conversations with anybody about getting back out there? When to expect it?
You know, it's pretty much unknown, to be honest with you. They set the date for April 15th. Which may be that date or maybe push back. Hopefully that we get some days back, maybe in June or something like that. I don't know. But obviously, I want to start camp in August, and hopefully by August we have this thing taken care of.
How is this affecting recruiting, Coach, in terms of, you know, how you're contacting anybody, or clearly traveling and in-home visits are going to be verboten for the time being. How has this affected that part of your job?
You know, it affected us a bunch. We have one of the top graduate assistant transfers come and visit us the weekend that they said that they couldn't visit anybody. He was at the airport with his parents, and we had to send them back home. So obviously it's affecting on-campus visits. But we do have enough time now that nobody's at school. Some of our coaches are in the office. We are texting recruits. They're at home. We're calling them. So that's an advantage for us right now. But I think everybody's on hold, and everybody's protecting their family first.
Before I do let you go, sir, one more moment, if you don't mind, to just tell anybody that you might have any sway with in an age group that may not be taking the coronavirus seriously enough, please, I give you the floor on that.
Yeah, this is not to play with. I urge everyone to take this coronavirus very serious. Do the necessary things it takes to protect yourself, your family, and our country. Go Tigers.